Deitch Shul Pretoria. German International School and Independent School in Willows, Pretoria serves pupils from kindergarten to grade 12. Over the past couple of years, they have moved into robotics. They use Lego robotics technology. This helps students become more proficient in programming and building robots. The robotics program also helps learners develop team building skills as well as programming and presenting. Pupils have entered various robotics competitions, including the first Lego League in 2011. After a lot of practice and hard work, by 2013 they entered again and won two trophies in the regional competition. In 2012, they entered the World Robotic Olympiad to further improve their robotic skills. They did so well that the team was invited to represent South Africa at the International World Robot Olympiad for four different categories. In 2014, more teams were entered and they brought home gold medals in the Junior High and Gen 2 categories at the International WRO League in Sochi, Russia. The World Robotics Olympiad is a global robotics competition for young people. They use Lego Mindstorms manufactured by Lego Education. There are four different categories in this competition. The first is the regular category. Here, teams must build a robot that can complete certain missions. The second is the open category, where teams must present their robot with a designated theme. The third is the WRO football, where teams must build a robot that can play soccer. They add infrared sensors that gives them the ability to do so. The last is a challenge where participants must create more creative looking robots.